This video hasn't even started and I feel like I'm gonna cry, okay? Hi everyone, okay, so today I'm going to be training my horse. Usually I would put something on my Instagram, because I do have Instagram, and I say, what did I say? Like a Q&A or video requests that people might have, because I want to do these videos, and my horses, they need it too. I really don't know which horse I'm going to train. I wasted all my star coins on stable care. I mean, I'm not even that mad about it. I'm gonna, like, waste some more because your girl doesn't care. You might be wondering why I'm wearing this outfit, and it's a little hint to something I'm working on. I'm working on so many things, oh my gosh, okay. I'm just sort of looking. Okay, I need to turn on my fan. I was gonna talk about this horse here, because Star Stable, you've done it again. You've messed up the gates with the Trackener. Okay, you can't really see it from that angle. Okay, let me just do it again. My character kind of looks like she's doing duck lips. Oh my gosh, I can't unsee it now. So I didn't post this week. I'm planning on posting this soon. Because, my computer, it, like, died, if that makes sense. Like, computers, they run out of battery. I have a MacBook Pro, and it's an old girl. So she's, slowly but surely dying. Like, full on just dying. And, what was I gonna say? Wait a minute. Right, and so I also have chargers. Yes, chargers. Because they all break, and the one I had before, its time came and it passed away. And so my computer, I wasn't able to charge it. So I had to, like, wait. I had to order one from Amazon, and I had to wait, like, a day or two for that. And then I also had a script. I was writing a script, but, you know, your girl didn't continue it. I had a whole entire plan for the realistic roleplay series, because something big is happening. I'll just say that. Oh dear, okay. But yeah, I also didn't post because, I really wasn't really motivated, I guess. Because I took a small break from SSO. Like, a really small one, like a week. Like, really small. Not like my other ones that were, like, my other one, I have to say, which is like a month, and every now and then I get a little bit of motivation to post, but I'm trying to, like, post weekly, so you guys have something to watch from me weekly. Also, oh my gosh, stop it. No, no. What the heck? No, stop. Oh yeah, I cry sometimes when I train because I can't jump. Like, I'm really bad at training. I might as well just sort of talk about, like, my thoughts on stuff, because I know that some people, like, thought, I guess, about stuff and their opinions. First of all, I think I'm going to talk about, like, what Star Stable's recently been doing with their horses. I agree with a lot of people that their horses do look rushed, like, really rushed. And in my opinion, oops, no, I did not mean to do that. The Frisian, that girl, the rear, like, sorry, the hard stop. The rear is terrible, but the hard stop is, like, even worse. Like, I get it, it's a Jorvik Frisian, it's not an actual Frisian, but the rear, at the end of the hard stop, that's, it pains me to watch it, because that's not possible, and it's just really sad that happened. It honestly could make me cry, that it's just so sad. I'm sorry, I just have no words for that. And the rest of the horse, the mane, I mean, like, if you just look at it, it's nice, but it's really stiff when it moves, and it's not nice. I don't like it at all. Okay, well, I mean, I've obviously seen worse with the curly horse, and Like, the tail on the curly horse was so stiff. It's so stiff. I don't think they fixed it yet. And also just the gaits on the Frisian, like, the galloping. The gallop looks like the Generation 1 horses gallop. I mean, I don't ride in real life, and, like, I do go around horses, but I haven't in a while, because I volunteer at a barn, haven't since COVID, obviously, because I'm self-quarantining, and you should be too. The gallop is disgusting, and I really think that Star Stable could do a better job on this, and my overall opinion on the Frisian has to be that it's rushed, and they're obviously just doing it to make money. Like, obviously, like, I'm not saying that it's bad. It's bad, but there's also some good things about it, too. But there's, like, also good things about it, too, because, like, they were thinking of the players and updating it, but there's also the thought, like, yeah, they are a company, and they do need to pay their workers, but this is a game for people, and if you're going to make a horse, you might as well make it good, because it's just, it's rushed, and we're not going to enjoy it if it's rushed. And the recent Gotland pony that's coming out, I haven't seen much, but the gaits are just terrible. In my opinion, the tail is extremely stiff, and I just think that Star Stable could do much better, like, looking at the other horses. Like, in my opinion, the English Thoroughbred has to be, like, one of my favorite breeds on this game, because, like, I love the gallop. It's just really unique, but there are some stuff about it. Like, I hate the rear. I feel like they could have done that much better, but again, I don't ride in real life, so I really don't know what these things look like. Like, this is just on my experience, and this is my opinion, and you are entitled to have your own opinion. I don't really want to get much more into this, so, yeah. I really don't know what else to talk about. Now talk about sort of club things, not about my club, but just sort of, like, clubs in general, I guess. When you're making a new club, just for everyone that's looking for a club, like, I understand that, like, a lot of people do look for big clubs, and you're not giving other clubs chances, and, like, at least just give them a chance, and if you don't like it, then just let them know. Don't just, like, the most annoying thing that I can confirm as a club owner is when someone joins and then leaves right away. Like, it doesn't happen anymore, because, like, we have this whole entire process of stuff. Like, we do have trial where members can test out if they see if they like the club and stuff. But, like, don't just join a club and right away leave, because that can, like, really hurt the club owner's feelings. Like, it didn't hurt my feelings because I'm used to it. That's sad. Okay. But, like, I expect that to happen. And also, when you're looking for a club, you don't just look for a big club. You look for quality over quantity, because that is the best choice that you can have while looking for a club, because you can have the biggest club and they're not active, and they're, like, they're really cold, and they just want you there so that they can have a lot of members. And I guess it's good to have a lot of members if you want to look good. I mean, I understand that, like, that looking good might mean a lot to some people, but, like, would you rather that over a 5-person club full of some of your best friends? They're very active, and they're very welcoming and warm. Like, that's how I see things, because I did join a club before. They're now disbanded, and I joined this club with my friend, and they were really nice. There were, like, maybe 5 or 6 people in it, and it was just amazing, but people started leaving, and it felt, like, really unorganized. So, like, we had, like, we didn't have to go, but we sort of felt like we could have done a better job, I guess, in a club. And we created Saturn Mystery, which is now Thunder Dukes. Anyway, so, love. Okay, I did a whole entire video about club tips. I will leave a link to that video up in the right-hand corner if you want to go check that out. If you're thinking about making a club, or you do own a club, you want to improve how you own it. But I can give you some tips right now, but not all of them, because obviously I don't have all the time in the world to do this. But sort of just be organized, and don't do it by yourself. Do not make a club by yourself. A club is not just you, because it's not just you. It's a whole club full of people. And if you just want to work by yourself in a club, that's not a club. That's just you working alone, or you being the boss of them. And in my opinion, a club is not just people that do things. They do things, yes, that's really nice. But it's a family, and your online family, I guess you could say. My voice is starting to crack. Not crack, but, like, not crack. I don't know. Hope you guys have a great day or night, whatever time it is for you. And yeah, bye.